just keep on coming.
KFRC, San Francisco.
Get us out. 1259 of the city with the Howard.
Howard Schlock here. weeks, it was number one of the Big 30. Love is Blue was 105. KFRC Black Box Time, the Howard Clark Show on a Monday. Talk about convenience. This is this one. At most stores in the Bay Area, Coca-Cola and the half-quart size now cost only 99 cents a gallon. Buy Coke in a handy 8-bottle carton. Isn't that great? Coca-Cola has a face you never get tired of. It's always refreshing. And for big savings, buy the 16-ounce size. One carton gives you enough delicious Coca-Cola for 24 glasses of rice. A full gallon in every 8-bottle carton. Get a gallon of Coke and save money. And remember, too, that ice-cold Coca-Cola has a face you never get tired of. That's why things do go better with Coke after Coke after Coke. And enjoy the convenience of 8 half-quart bottles, 99 cents plus deposit at both stores for a gallon of Coca-Cola. It's better cold, baby.
San Francisco weather.
We have some rain likely today. Heavy at times tonight. That's right, heavy rain tonight. Partly cloudy weather tomorrow with the temperatures both days near 60. It is now 59 degrees in our beloved San Francisco. How long has it been since you visited the Steinhardt Aquarium in Golden Gate Park? The 6-2-minute reminds you the Steinhardt Aquarium is open every day of the entire year. From 10 o'clock in the morning till 5 p.m. Admission is nothing.
The Big 610.
The KFRC Black Box. 1,024 cubic feet of mystery.
The prize which lies within goes to the first person to correctly guess the exact contents of the Black Box.
Complete contest rules are available at KFRC during office hours.
While the Black Box sits in secure splendor in plain sight at the Hillsdale Shopping Center.
Have a look and listen carefully.
For now, here is today's clue.
Two words and 12 letters point the way. The contents of a black box grow more valuable every day. Let's repeat. Two words and 12 letters point the way. The contents of a black box grow more valuable every day.
The KFRC Black Box. Guess what's in it and win it.
Stand by to speculate. Your chance to shatter the secret of the black box is coming up on the Big 610.
KFRC.
Well, I wake up in the morning with my hair down in my eyes, and she says hi. And I stumble to the breakfast table while the kids are going off to school. Goodbye. And she reaches out and takes my hand and squeezes it and says, thanks for being fine. I look across and smile, lips that warm my heart and see the morning sun. And if that's not loving me, then all I've got to say, God didn't make me green apples, and it don't play any of the apples in the summertime. There's no such thing as Dr. Seuss or Disneyland and Mother Goose, no nursery rhyme. God didn't make little green apples, and it don't hang in the apples in the summertime. And when myself is feeling low, I think about his face again and ease through my mind. Sometimes I call up at home, knowing she's busy, and ask her if she can get away and meet me. Maybe we can grab a bite to eat. When she drops what she's done and she hurries down to meet me, and I'm always late. But she sits waiting patiently and smiles when she first sees me. Cause she's made that way. And if that ain't love, then all I've got to say, God didn't make me look me at was with them so many apples when the weather comes. And there's no such thing as make believe, but it does from me.
Howard Clark! KFRC.
Reminding you every morning at 6 o'clock to join one of the original 30 old men. In the height of his radio career, I proudly remind you it's Mike Phillips. From 6 until 9 o'clock, you're joining. You have a good time with him. 1:21 is our time on a Monday. What do you mean it's Sunday? Yesterday was Sunday. Oh, yes, I know it was Sunday yesterday.
Sunday morning, Sunday morning, sunshine comes so high. We keep
Okay, Steve, you devil. I think that's just about it for the Howard Clark program. Hope you enjoyed this tape here and the sounds of Spanky and our gang in the background now. And I see you're putting together some kind of a library, so I hope you can pick up a couple of cuts off this tape and add it to your collection. By the way, I know what's in the black box just for GP. Two words, 12 letters. It grows more valuable every day. Try savings bonds, you devil. I know that's what it is. So, anyway, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to write or tape or do something when I'm down in L.A. and send that off to you. And I hope you enjoyed this in the meantime. So, keep your fool cool, baby. Do it to it and do it well.
The stranger called Joe in a town dominated by the guns of two powerful families. Fistful of Dollars, starring Clint Eastwood in the most unforgettable Western adventure ever to be filmed.
When a man with a .45 meets a man with a rifle, he says the man with a pistol is a dead man. Let's see if that's true.
See Fistful of Dollars in CinemaScope and Blazing Technicolor.
9:34 educated guest time. See the 18th annual Sacramento Autorama and Sports Show review open today through Sunday at the State Fairgrounds, Sacramento. See the 150 customized cars, hot rods, boats, motorcycles, plus world-famous racing movies in sound and color. See Elvis Presley's famous Mongrel Sea, plus Alvin's Acorn, the Duck Tally Safari Wagon, the Expo 67 Dream Car, many other amazing automotive creations at the Sacramento Autorama today through Sunday at the State Fairgrounds. General admission $2. Children 6 to 12 years admitted for $1. Parking is free on the State Fair parking lot. Attend the Autorama today through Sunday at the State Fairgrounds.
weather rain through tomorrow with a high today 50, a low tonight 40 degrees. Currently at KROY, it's 43 degrees. Morning highway conditions 50 and 80 are both open. However, chains are required. And commuter weather for Los Angeles, sunny today with a high of 62. San Francisco showers with a high of 52 and Reno snow today and tomorrow with a high of 38 degrees.
To meet the ever-growing demand for qualified computer programmers, the Electronic Computer Programming Institute has expanded their facilities at 2024 J Street with the installation of an IBM System 360 computer and a data processing clinic. Find out if you can qualify for training as a computer programmer. For a free sample aptitude test and computer booklet, call 444-0433. That's 444-0433, the Electronic Computer Programming Institute, or write Computer Careers in care of KROY.
Their lines are open right now. Call 444-0433.
KROY!
Balls and bottle of wine on the Martin Show, and better than ever, KROY, 13 minutes before 10 o'clock. KROY, Mission Impossible time in the middle of another Croy double play. Better than ever, KROY, the cow shows, and we can fly at 11 before 10, KROY Mission Impossible time. KROY proudly presents William E. Bauer this morning at 10 o'clock. Things are happening. Exciting things are going on. Make them go better with Coke. Today, pick up the new handy 8-pack of Coca-Cola in the big 16-ounce glass bottle. There's no deposit, no return. And to cap it off, just twist. Twist the cap off, enjoy the taste that refreshes you best, and then twist the cap back on. It's resealable. The new twist-off cap makes Coke go better with everything. Get in on the things that are happening. Get with a new 8-pack of big 16-ounce bottles of Coke. A whole gallon of Coca-Cola, now available everywhere. The Croy DJs are recruiting a Mission Impossible force. Selected agents will go on a most enjoyable mission. To be eligible, send a postcard to Mission Impossible, KROY, Sacramento. Then listen for your name to be called on the air. This message will self-destruct in the usual fashion.
K-F-R-C. Woman, a couple of minutes now, you'll have a chance to buy in one of the greatest prospectuses in the entire life. A chance to make money with less. Buy some of that good Les Turpin Transportation Limited jock stock. We'll be playing the game. Get the stock.
I remember back a long time ago, in the days of the jobbers, in the evening when the sun's sinking low, walking in the wild woods, skipping and sniffing through the flowers. We go hand in hand, looking back on all the happy hours. Anybody could understand the way to be paid.
Too. I was really hoping it'd make the big 30, but I kind of worry about it now. The last term of show, it's at 10:05, KFRC Stocks and Bonds time. We got a couple of days left before Dale Dolman unveils the new big 30 Wednesday evening at 6 o'clock, and all we can do is hope and buy for Joe South and Birds of a Feather.
San Francisco weather.
Cloud showers today and tonight. Bad for birds. Heavy at times, bad for golfers. Partly cloudy tomorrow with a few showers. Bad for everybody. High both days, going to be in the high 40s to the mid 50s. And right now it's 47 degrees in San Francisco. And when your group or organization plans an event, let the Big 6-10 men announce the details. Send along the information, along with your picture of yourself. Along with your name, phone number, and things. The public service director, KFRC San Francisco, featuring 1958 this hour. 1958. Remember that? Good goal from 50 has won.
KFRC.
Hello, it's 10:09 now. KFRC Stocks and Bonds time with Les Turpin and the Buckinghams from the Big 30. Here's Susan.
Just like I'm losing, I'm losing my mind. I'm wasting my time. Losing, do you have to be confused? I ask myself why. You're satisfied. No other girl could ever take less of you.
Caravan Inn at 2300 on Auburn Boulevard, just off the freeway, is proud to offer Sacramento's finest motel accommodations. At the Caravan Inn, you'll find delicious lunches and superb dinners every day of the week, as well as 200 luxurious sleeping rooms and banquet facilities. The Caravan Inn offers 7 meeting rooms to accommodate 15 to 400 people, as well as a professional catering department. It's the perfect setting for any wedding reception or meeting. Don't forget the Caravan Inn coffee shop's open 24 hours a day, and the comfortable lounge is open daily from 11 a.m. till 2 a.m. The Caravan Inn, Sacramento's finest, 2300 Auburn Boulevard, just off the Roseville Freeway. For dinner reservations, call 482-5220. Or for catering and banquet service, call 482-5220 and ask for the Caravan Inn Catering Department.
J-R-O-Y!
Well, I think I'm going out of my head. Yes, I think I'm going out of my head. Over you, over you. I want you to want me. I need you so badly. I can't think of anything but you.
Just feels good to be true. Can't get my eyes off of you.
so badly. I can't think of anything but you.
Wouldn't be Bowery, 10:30. See y'all a while.